Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into the extraordinary journey of Lady Gaga, from her captivating biography to her unforgettable Super Bowl performance. Let's get started. Lady Gaga, born Stephanie Joanne Angelina Germanotta, is an American singer, songwriter, an actress who has redefined the music industry with her unique style and boundary-pushing performances. Born on March 28, 1986, in New York City, Lady Gaga's musical journey began at a young age. From the tender age of 4, Lady Gaga showed a remarkable interest in music, immersing herself in the world of melodies and rhythms. She honed her skills on the piano and quickly became a prodigious talent. Lady Gaga's passion for music led her to New York University's Tisch School of the Arts, where she further developed her artistic abilities. Little did she know that her musical journey would soon catapult her to global stardom. In the early 2000s, Lady Gaga immersed herself in the vibrant music scene of New York City. She performed in clubs and bars, captivating audiences with her magnetic stage presence and unforgettable performances. Lady Gaga's breakthrough arrived in 2008 with her debut album, The Fame. Hits like Just Dance and Poker Face stormed the charts, propelling her into the international spotlight. Her unique blend of genres and her captivating stage presence set her apart from the rest. Lady Gaga's talents extend beyond music. She has ventured into the world of acting, delivering remarkable performances in films such as A Star Is Born, which earned her an Academy Award, and American Horror Story, showcasing her versatility and ability to embody diverse characters. Beyond her artistic achievements, Lady Gaga has used her platform to advocate for important causes. She has been a passionate advocate for LGBTQ+ rights, a staunch supporter in the fight against sexual violence, and a champion for mental health awareness. And now, let's talk about the pinnacle of Lady Gaga's career, her groundbreaking Super Bowl performance. It was a moment that solidified her status as an exceptional artist and showwoman. Lady Gaga's Super Bowl performance was nothing short of legendary. Let's uncover the exhilarating highlights. With a record-breaking viewership of over 117.5 million people, Lady Gaga's Super Bowl performance captivated the world. From her acrobatic entrance to her quick costume changes, she mesmerized the audience with her artistry and innovation. Amidst the political climate, Lady Gaga subtly conveyed a message of acceptance and support for the LGBTQ+ community with her performance of Born This Way. She also brought legendary rock star Brian May on stage for a memorable collaboration. Lady Gaga's Super Bowl stage was a marvel of design, incorporating a movable LED screen that created stunning visual effects, amplifying the intensity of her performance. Lady Gaga's Super Bowl performance garnered overwhelming critical acclaim. Critics praised her high-energy delivery, incredible vocal strength, and undeniable charisma. It will forever be remembered as one of the most unforgettable halftime shows in Super Bowl history. And that concludes our deep dive into Lady Gaga's mesmerizing Super Bowl performance. From her inspiring biography to her groundbreaking showmanship, Lady Gaga continues to captivate audiences worldwide. Thank you all for joining us on this incredible journey through Lady Gaga's extraordinary career. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on more fascinating content. Until next time.